Did your son say anything before he disappeared, Mrs. Stotch?
He just said something about summoning Biggie Smalls.
Dude.
Dad!
What?
If you look in the mirror and say Biggie Smalls' name 3 times, he doesn't come and get you, right?
Biggie Smalls?
You know, escargot, my cargo, 118, sipping on booze at the House of Blues.
All right, boys, I know it's Halloween, but you can't summon dead rappers in the mirror.
How do you know?
I'm a geologist.
He's right. It's just a spooky story. Then how come you couldn't do it? I can do it. Look, it just doesn't matter, because it's not true.
How can we be sure? How do we know Butters isn't with Biggie right now, being tormented by him?
Yo, dog, keep it down.
Yo, dog, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Oh, no. You summon my spirit. You're getting me all the way to the party. As long as I get to the party in time to party, everything will be all right. Hey!
Smalls.
Oh, God damn it!
Ah! It does work!
Holy crap!
That's it. Now I'm pissed.
We're really sorry, Mr. Smalls.
Not as sorry as you're gonna be if I completely miss the party.
Here you go, flight 72 to Los Angeles, boarding in 10 minutes.
See? You can still make it for the end of the party.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be pissed if I miss... What the... No! No!
Smalls. No way.
Motherfucking goddammit!
That's pretty cool. Hey, Sharon!
Cool this, sucker!
Ah! Oh! Open the doors! Let everyone in, wristband or no!
Excuse me, ma'am, can I borrow that? Biggie Smalls.
What the?
Thanks.
I am so sick of this. Wait, I'm at the party.
Sure, homie, I got your back, yo.
And it's not too late. Hey, why don't you come in with me?
What the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, might as well.